There is nothing more human than the human mind.
If you let good scientists operate on projects that they find interesting, good things emerge.
So understanding, how do people process language? How do humans have language, right?
How we are not only able to think, but to express what we think and how we do it, and how we come from a thought to the actual articulation.
Languages seems to be the primary property that, you know, that seems to distinguish us from other species.
Lo que tenemos es que entender el cómo, cómo funcionan las cosas, y eso es investigación básica, para luego poder diseñar herramientas de intervención para solucionar ese problema. ¿Qué es BCBL? BCBL, pues, es un centro de investigación que pretende ser un centro de investigación puntero en el estudio de la cognición y el lenguaje.
If we look at language disorders and other kinds of sort of cases where language has gone wrong.
BCBL dago osatuta Eusko Jaurlaritzaren bi agentzien bitartez, ikerketa agentzia Ikerbasque eta innovazio agentzia Innovasque. Gero Gipuzkoako Foru Aldundia eta Euskal Herriko Unibertsitatea.
The faculty of the BCBL is a very international group, and already the advisory board is made up of people who direct centers of a similar kind all over the world.
Mainly doing behavioral experiments with neurologically healthy speakers. I'm also working with neurological patients who have a language impairment.
What has happened over the last 20 years is that the methods we've got for understanding the way that the brain is functioning have grown enormously in their power and effectiveness.
Finally, through the introduction of new neuroimaging techniques, so the fMRI and MEG and so forth, as we're able to start to understand the underlying systems which generate all this linguistic behavior.
La resonancia magnética, el magnetón trío, es una máquina que, bueno, está siendo utilizada en los laboratorios punteros del mundo y que permite, pues, ver la activación que ocurre en distintas regiones del cerebro ante la presentación de determinados tipos de estímulos. La magneto, la MEG, ¿no?, es quizá también otra de las más punteras. Una máquina que lo que permite es observar la actividad magnética, con lo cual tiene no solo una buena resolución espacial, sino una buena resolución temporal.
Y eso es muy importante en un cerebro que funciona y habla a la velocidad de la luz.
This BibLab here, the BCBL BibLab, is really a unique opportunity for the reason that all the BibLabs, or most of the BibLabs that are around the world, like there are around 50 or 60 BibLabs, most of them are located in monolingual regions. Hence, we know that the majority of the global population, at least 40-50% of the global population, they learn up, they grow up in an environment where they learn more than one language, such as the Basque Country.
This hasn't been studied in any detail, but it'll be a great opportunity to actually dynamically look at what happens to the phonemes in the two languages as the infant's environment influences the shaping of these phonemes.
Well, I think the BCBL can it's important for San Sebastian, especially because it's a bilingual city so much. And you know, I guess all the people here, for them, it's really normal that they're speaking two languages just all the time.
You know. So you have a mixture of monolingual Spanish, monolingual Basque, bilingual. Moreover, you have people who've learned the two languages at different ages, which is very important in how language works.
Bi hizkuntza oso oso diferenteak dituztelako bereganatuak eta hizkuntza hauen egiturak aski diferenteak dira eta aldoratik nik uste dut honek seguru argia eman dezakela ba elebitasunaren inguruan
the access to native speakers of Basque is going to be extremely important internationally. Everybody is going to want to collaborate with you guys here.
Ikertzen duguna da jendearen burmuinean gertatzen dena irakurtzen dugunean, hitz egiten dugunean, pentsatzen dugunean.
Vamos a necesitar bebés, vamos a necesitar estudiantes, vamos a necesitar gente mayor, vamos a necesitar gente que sea bilingüe, vamos a necesitar gente monolingüe, vamos a necesitar gente que sea bilingüe tardía o bilingüe temprana. Es decir, vamos a necesitar todo ese tipo de gente.
Claro, eres parte de una comunidad que está intentando a descubrir algo.
Of course, there's so much we don't know, and so we need to do the basic research to have additional applications, and they can serve to improve people who would normally be said to have a deficit.